Although we did not know Freddie Mercury personally, we here in the band, we all loved his music very much.
And unfortunately, he wasn't as big a fan of us as we were of him. And so in his honour, we would like to cut our set short tonight by about 35 songs. We believe Freddie would have wanted it this way.
Anybody know any good ones?
He's got this new rig that turns up to infinity. I believe he hasn't turned it on yet.
Any requests? Get off the what? We're still waiting to power up our lead guitar player. I want you all to embrace now, but do it safely. That's good. Now you've got to be facing one another. Yeah, that's better. Still waiting. You know who's coming up, don't you? Do you like Guns N' Roses? Yeah. We saw them backstage and they're a bit nervous about you lot. So I want you all to make them feel very welcome when they come out. There's an enormous surprise going to come out later on. You won't believe it. You won't believe your eyes and ears. I don't believe mine, frankly.
Maybe we should have done that acoustic set.
So this bloke walks into a bar. No. Don't know the rest of that one. You see, modern science.
There's a pulse in the newborn sun, a beat in the heat of noon. Long as the day grows long, and the tempo behind of the moon. It's all around us and it's everywhere, and it's deeper than royal blue. And it feels so real, you can feel the feeling. And that's the majesty of rock, the fantasy of roll, the ticking of the clock, the wailing of the soul, the prisoner in the dark, the digger in the hole. Mystery of